Hello everyone. How are you? Fine. Thank you. It's me, Mason, and welcome back to my epic YouTube channel, Sody Pop Lover Boy 3822. Today, I drink review. So excited. One thing I love more than soda is my mother and father. But today, Sody comes first. Specifically, the new flavor, the Doctor. And no, not Dr. Disrespect. But the Doctor flavor from Monster Energy Drink. My least favorite thing about going to the doctor is when they put the popsicle stick down your throat. My doctor's name is Jeremy, and he is 37 years old. Jeremy, oh Jeremy, I hope this drink tastes just like you. Anyway, enough with the chit chat. Let's get right into this. So first, let's dissect the can. So, on the front of the bottle, we have the normal yellow Monster Energy logo, which to some people represents the 666 for some reason. I don't know why. Then we have let's thoroughly dissect the can. Dude, it's gonna explode. Dude, everywhere. It's wet. Man, this is a tough can. Maybe a few more incisions will do. One more incision. Well, as for the inside of the can, it's just gray. Nothing really special about it. Typical can. Wow, that's a deep cut. Back when I was a little boy, I got a terrible wound on my knee while riding my scooter around the block. The doctors almost put me down. But now, time to put down this delicious beverage. I am Soda Guy, and this is the doctor going down. This is real good. Oh my God, this is so good.
Oh, wow. Wow, this is so good. This tastes just like black polo scented candle. One that sits on the... This is so good. This tastes like a black polo scented candle. One that sits on the Davenport of an old man's house. And that old man named Jeremy, and he is 37, and he is my doctor, and he loves me, and he holds me. This fine drink makes me believe that soon I will be him, and he will be me, together as one, body and mind. Anyways, enough about my life. Hello, everyone. How are you? Fine, thank you. I think this is mind-boggling drink deserves a ranking. I give it a 3. Kevin's out of 11. Kevin's on the soda pop and lover boy 38-2-2 scale, like would make the score 1.5. 5.5 on the EHOP scale, a 9.545454 out of 35.
You're doing good.
Anyway, this is my video. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. I love each and every one of you guys. You truly make me feel warm inside. My heart grows so big every day, thanks to your support. Peace.